I have installed the ultrasonic sensor on the rear bumper, which is wired up to the Arduino Uno, and this laptop is giving 5V over USB to the VCC pin of the ultrasonic sensor. Now let's see. We have the Arduino Uno, a buzzer, an LCD right with the gear lever, so that we can see what's displayed on the LCD.